When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dream, no request is too extreme. When you wish upon a star, as dreamers do. Like a boat out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through. When you wish upon a star, your dreams come.
I'll bet a lot of you folks don't believe that. About a wish coming true, do you? Well, I didn't either. Of course, I'm just a cricket singing away from hearth to hearth, but let me tell you what made me change my mind. One night a long time ago, pardon me. Wait till I fix this thing here. There. One night a long time ago, my travels took me to a quaint little village. It was a beautiful night. The stars were shining like diamonds high above the roofs of that sleepy old town. Pretty as a picture. As I wandered along the crooked streets, there wasn't a soul to be seen. The only sign of life was a lighted window in the shop of a woodcarver named Geppetto. So, I hopped over and looked in. It was a shame to see a nice, cheerful fire like that going to waste. So what do? I go in. I looked around. Of course, being in a strange place like that, I didn't know what to expect. A cricket can't be too careful, you know. Soon as I saw there was no one about, I made myself at home. As I stood there warming myself, I took a look around. Well, sir, you never saw such a place. The most fantastic clocks you ever laid your eyes on, and all carved out of wood. And cute little music boxes, each one a work of art. And shelf after shelf of toys and then something else caught my eye. A puppet. You know, one of those marionette things, all strings and joints. Cute little fella. Ding, ding. Going up. Good piece of wood, too.
Well, now, it won't take much longer. Just a little more paint and it's all finished. Think he'll be all right. Don't you, Figaro?
I beg pardon.
See, that makes a big difference.
Very good. Very, very good. Well, can't please everybody.
Now I have just a name for you. Pinocchio. Do you like it, Figaro? No? You do, don't you, Cleo? Well, we'll leave it to little wooden head. Do you like it? That settles it. Pinocchio it is. Come on now, we'll try you out. Music, professor.
Take it easy there. Oh, break it up, will you? A lot of downbeats in there.
Little wooden head, go play your part. Bring a little joy to every heart. Little do you know, and yet it's true, that I'm mighty proud of you. Little wooden feet, and best of all, little wooden seat in case you fall. Oh, how graceful, my little wooden head. You, meet Pinocchio. Say, how do you do? Say hello to Figaro. Oops! Oh, up to mischief already. You see what happens? You're a cute little fella. And that smile, you know, you rascal. Jealous, huh? You know, Pinocchio, I think Figaro is jealous of you. Oh, don't worry, Figaro. I wonder what time it is. It's getting late. Come now, we go to bed.
Good night, Pinocchio.
Little funny face. Good night, Cleo. My little water baby. Figaro? You say good night too.
Go on.
Now go to sleep, my little mermaid. Good night.
This is my idea of comfort.
Solid comfort.
Look at him, Figaro. He almost looks alive. Wouldn't it be nice if he was a real boy? Oh, well.
Come on. We're going to sleep.
Oh, Figaro. I forgot to open the window.
Oh, Figaro. Look. Wishing star. Starlight, star bright. First star I see tonight. I wish I might have the wish I make tonight. Figaro, you know what I wished?
I wished that my little Pinocchio might be a real boy. Wouldn't that be nice? Just think, a real boy.
A very lovely thought,
but not at all practical.